Our flight time today will take approximately 3 hours and 10 minutes and we should be flying at an altitude of approximately 36,000 feet. Please advise that smoking, including electronic cigarettes, is prohibited and the no smoking signs will be illuminated for the duration of the flight. Please now ensure that your seat back is fully upright, armrest down and your tray table is folded away. Your window blinds should be open and seat belts securely fastened. Electrical equipment such as mobile phones, laptops, portable electronic games and MP3s must be switched off for takeoff, descent and landing. Once airborne, these can be used, however, only mobile phones selected to flight mode or equivalent are permitted. Wireless communications, which include laptops and portable electronic games, are strictly prohibited. Please observe the fasten seatbelt signs until we are airborne and the signs have been switched off. If anyone does not hold an EU or EEA passport, please ask the cabin crew for a landing card, which needs to be completed for immigration inspection upon arrival in the UK. We will now show you a video demonstrating the safety procedures for this aircraft, which includes the location of exits. Please take time to locate your nearest usable exit, which may be behind you. There is a safety card in the seat pocket in front or to the side of you. Please study this carefully. Thank you for your attention and we wish you a pleasant flight.
Welcome aboard this Monarch Airlines flight. Your safety is our first priority, and so we ask that you watch and listen carefully to the following instructions. Ensure that your bags do not obstruct the aisles or the emergency exits. Stowage is provided in overhead bins or under the seat in front of you. Bottles must not be placed in overhead bins. The use of electronic devices is prohibited for takeoff and landing. Mobile phones must be switched off throughout the flight. This is a no-smoking flight. All washrooms are equipped with smoke detection systems, which will activate automatically if smoke is detected. There are 8 emergency exits, each fitted with an escape sign. The cabin crew will now point out the nearest exit in your area. It is important to remember that the nearest usable exit could be behind you. Aisle lighting will direct you to the nearest exit. A life jacket is stowed underneath your seat. If required, you must pass the jacket over your head, cross the tapes around your waist, and tie at the side with a double knot. As you leave the aircraft, inflate the life jacket by pulling down sharply on the red toggle. Blow into the red inflation tube to top up with air. A light and whistle are used for attracting attention. We also carry life jackets for young children and life cots for babies. If the air pressure falls, oxygen masks will drop automatically from the overhead panel. If this happens, remain seated. Pull the mask down and place over your nose and mouth. Pass the elasticated strap over your head and pull the adjuster strap for a secure fit. Breathe normally. The action of pulling the mask down will start the oxygen supply. Parents or guardians must fit their own mask before helping others. Please ensure now that your seat back is upright, your tray table is folded away, and your window blind is open. Your seat belt must now be fastened and adjusted for takeoff. To fasten, insert the metal plate into the buckle until it clicks. Pull the strap for a secure fit. To unfasten, lift the flap on the buckle to release the metal plate. If the command to brace is given, you should adopt the following brace position for maximum protection. All this and further safety information is contained within the safety card located in the pocket in front or to the side of you. Please study this carefully. The crew will now inspect the cabin for takeoff. Thank you for your attention and enjoy the flight.
for takeoff, please.